What's good, y'all? This is C-Certified Brewhead, and welcome to another 1 minute beer review here on Beer West this evening, all the way from Toronto, Ontario. This is Halo and Lalo Brewery's Doom 3 IPA. Oh, yeah. See that? Fresh as. Love it. Huge shout out to Dan and Colin, the team at Lalo. They are the homies from Time. So this is the third beer, I imagine, in the series, the Doom series from Halo, in collaboration with Lalo Boys. I am excited. Let's go. All right, look at that, mate. So this comes in at 7.9%. I believe it's Mosaic and Amarillo hops. It pours mostly opaque, nice foamy head. Nose is little tropical. I feel like it might be some dankness in there. Kind of a West Coast vibe, actually. But let's see, get in ya. Nice. It kind of does feel like an East meets West, actually. So, like I said, 7.9%. It's definitely got a sweet, malty body. The hops give it a ton of tropical fruit. It's definitely abounding here. It's got that overripe fruit vibe as well that I often confuse with dankness, but I do believe there is a little bit of dankness in here. I feel like there's a touch of bitterness in there. Let's double check. Yeah, a little bit of peach. Definitely some citrus. The bitterness is that citrusy pickiness, as I can never say that. It's super easy drinking. I like it. It's definitely that more old school vibe. So, I mean, personally, I would have liked this to be more chalky and sort of like a bit punchier in that sense, but I don't think that's what they were going for. So if the East meets West thing is super interesting as well. I don't see it enough and I really enjoy that. So I'm going to go appreciate this. Guys, stay safe, stay home, wear a mask, wash your hands, Black Lives Matter, get it in there.